What's good, Gorilla Gang? What it do, my baby? We out here. Glad to see y'all checking in with me, man. You know, that's love. I appreciate it. But check me out, though, right? My nigga Roderick done dropped something, you know what I'm saying, called Shooting Stars. And, you know, Rod Wave, I mess with that nigga, bro. You know, he young Luther. You know what I'm saying? Young rapping ass Jaheim, you know what I'm saying? We out here, man. But yeah though. It's getting cold, bro. It's getting cold than a bitch out here, cuz. Real, I'm ready to go to Cali. For real. I think that's where I belong. I think I'm supposed to be in Cali somewhere. You know what I'm saying? I probably wear way too many bandanas for Cali, but you know, I'll adjust, you know what I'm saying? I'll adjust, but for real, man, I'm getting the fuck out of Michigan sometime soon. I'm tired of this winter shit, bro. Snow, man, look, we ain't had no snow yet, but nigga, the temperature drop. The temperature drop, my nigga, like, it was about 80 about a week ago, you hear me? Like, I'm tired of this shit, bro. This Michigan shit for the birds, man, I love this bitch, you hear me? I love this bitch, but it's for the birds, bro. I done my time, bro. Cali me, please. You know what I'm saying? Texas me, please. You hear me? Like, I'm getting the fuck up out of here. You hear me? Man, but, you know, I hope y'all being straight right now, man. Let's get into this Rod Wave video. Shooting star. You feel me? I don't know what to expect, but, you know, I know it's going to be some harmonizing on this motherfucker, ain't. And it's going to be some pain. You feel me? So, let's see what he talking about, man. Yeah. That must be his mom's on the phone. Hey, shout out to the mamas out there. Because when a nigga go through it, the mama just call out the blue. That ever happened to y'all? Mom just call you out the blue, you feeling fucked up. Something go just wrong. Life is fucked up right now. Your mama just call you out the blue like, hey, baby, it's going to be all right. She don't even know what's going on. She don't know what's happening, but she just going to be like, you're going to be all right. You good. That women's intuition shit, bro, it ain't nothing like it, bro. Ain't nothing like it. Ain't nothing like a mother's love, bro.
Call me whenever.
Call me whenever.
Some shit couldn't do no shining, cause I had to find me some paper first. I ain't had nobody, couldn't even find a way to work. Now that bitch big body, have all of these haters hurt. Ain't shit to get no haters, murky play with gang, get made a shirt. I was dealing with that pain and that rain, but I'm better now. My family at the bottom, but the youngin' took a better route. Woke up game, face shot game, bro, don't let me now. Don't say a thing, we better now. Rodway got cheddar now.
I can't write my roles, so I write songs.
I left to chase my dreams, don't you never forget.
Bro, what I like most about this nigga, bro, I ain't even gonna say most, but what I like with this nigga show, bro, he just, like, most of his videos just show him getting his people out the hood. He got his people, like, just living better, like, that's some shit, like, I love watching this video, this inspiration, man. I hope y'all see that as inspiration. Never take shit like that as hate. For real, man, like, be proud of other people, like, it's for real, man, because I'm telling you, it's going to go better, like, your life going to be better once you don't be hating, you know what I'm saying? Life go better if you ain't hating, just be happy for other people's accomplishments, bro, and good things going to happen, trust me.
I want it done, but wasn't ready for it.
Sorry, I broke your heart, baby, but what's a life without scars? in love, but wasn't ready for regret. Sorry I broke your heart, baby, but what's a life without scars, baby?
What's a life without scars? Bro, love this shit, bro.
Who would've knew I'd get this far, baby? Do you believe in shooting stars, baby? Yeah, you're a shooting star, baby.
But love is different, man. Niggas be wanting that shit so bad. You know, we don't openly admit it, but shit, you, in the back of a nigga mind, we be wanting that shit so bad. But then when it come, a lot of the times we ain't ready for it, we end up fucking up some young woman. You feel me? And I think that's vice versa too, because I know they gotta go through the same thing. Everybody want love, but like we ain't ready to accept all the things that love brings, the good and the bad. Everybody like the honey bowl phase. You feel me? How we gonna get over it? How we gonna get over these humps?
Baby, but what's a life without scars, baby? Who would've knew I'd get this far, baby? Do you believe in shooting stars, baby? Yeah, you're not shooting stars. Do you believe in shooting stars, baby? Young in a shooting star, baby. Young in a shooting star, baby. Do you believe in shooting stars, baby?
Could be going off, bro. That's a singing ass nigga, bro. Coming from another singing ass nigga. And I be, don't stop it, man. You hear me? I be, shit. Hey, man. Y'all be smooth, man. Tell me what y'all thought about that song, bro. Remember to like and subscribe if you dig in the channel. If not, you know, you can keep on moving. You know what I'm saying? It's all love for me. You hear me? But, yeah, if y'all digging that, go ahead and let me know in the comments. Y'all digging that, man. Rod Wave, Shooting Star. You got another one, buddy. You know what I'm saying? You got another one. I'm feeling that shit, man. Keep that shit up. Real. But until the next time, fam, I'm probably about to go do some more videos. You hear me? About to go do some more. You hear me? Yeah. Get with y'all in a little bit. Oh, and to the artists, there's a couple artists that hit me up like saying they just dropped some shit. I'm working on something for y'all so we can, you know, so we can let the people know how talented the people that rock with me is. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get into some A&R shits. You know what I'm saying? But until then, give me some time, bro, because I hear y'all. I hear y'all, bro. And I've been listening to y'all music. A couple of y'all niggas go hard. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, give me a little time. I'm going to fuck with y'all, bro, for real. It's family, baby. If you at this channel and you really fuck with me, this family, baby. We out here. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, until the next time, y'all be smooth. Stay out the way. We up out this bitch. Yeah, I almost fucked that up. Yeah, we out.